most practiced art of daily life, and this was about going back to school.
Welcome to the final phase of your beauty boot camp. Now, no TV presenter can begin their day without a full face of makeup. I don't care how beautiful you are, there is no girl in the world that can last a day without mascara and at least a bit of blush. So, the important thing to remember is that it's not about a makeup artist doing your makeup, but for you to learn how to do it yourself. Remember, when you're stuck in the middle of the jungle, you don't have a stylist to come and save you. You've got to be able to know how to do it on your own. Go look beautiful!
Makeup artists deserve their title, but Michelle Collins wasn't asking them to paint the Mona Lisa.
When makeup is done correctly, it is incredible, but when it's done bad, it's really, really bad. What do these potential presenters need to remember when applying their own makeup?
Well, I think, you know what, we're working on creating those really solid prime looks, making sure that they understand the architecture in their face. So knowing how to sculpt their faces so they have great highlights, great bone structure, and then also understanding that hot spots on television, so sweaty areas, are a no-go. So just understanding the importance of powdering and mattifying.
Stage makeup makes sense from far, so Lauren's theatre experience was little help here.
I've always been a Tomgirl, confuse my paintbrushes with my makeup brushes type of girl. So when Jeannie said that we were doing this beauty boot camp, I was seriously excited because finally I'd understand all these things that all these girls have been talking about.
The brief was panel beating, so I thought there would be gorgeous men all around. Well, girl can dream. There was none of that. But today I've been buffered, I've been contoured, I've been shimmered, and it's everything a girl needs to be in front of the camera because it just boost your confidence.
Lauren Wallett did her first shoot as a six-month-old baby, and it's clear why.
Wow, that's absolutely beautiful. And you've also got very strong eyebrows. Eyes are the windows to the soul. That's the most important part of makeup for me.
I thought I knew quite a bit about makeup, but when I came here, I learned that it brings out your face more if you have less makeup on.
I hope you guys aren't feeling a little left out. But fact is, you're also going to need some makeup. Even the toughest, hottest men wear makeup. Bruce Willis even wears makeup. So come on, let's go work on those complexions.
I insist.
Come, you don't need lip gloss.
Just a bit of base.
The guys might as well have been afloat on a raft in the middle of the Pacific. They were that lost. Was this an oar? A paintbrush? A Jedi lightsaber? In a word, hopeless.
But actually, it's a very good strategy going for the whole ice cream cone.
That looks wrong.
It's my dream.